Isla Bryson should not have been in a women's prison.
Is Isla Bryson a man or a woman?
Isla Bryson is a rapist who's completely at it. Isla Bryson's a rapist who's completely at it. I don't think they're a genuine trans woman. I think they're trying to play the system. But what we should never, ever do is, because we have a despicable individual like Isla Bryson who plays the system, we shouldn't roll back the rights of 99.9% of trans women who commit no crime whatsoever.